Monterrey, Mexico, go ahead.
Roger, this is Sugar Queen 5, Echo X-ray Mexico. Sierra Quebec 5, Echo X-ray Mexico.
Thank you, Zagata, good single, good evening.
My name is Rolf, this is Romeo, Oscar Bravo.
And my QTH near Halifax on the east coast of Canada.
I think I saw you somewhere around an S6, S7, but there is slow QSB, so I will give you a more precise report in the next over there, Matt. I see we had a contact in May of this year. So, microphone back to you. Sugar Quebec 5, Echo X-ray Mexico, V1 CHW, over.
Victor Echo 1, Charlie Potter, Whiskey, Sierra Quebec 5, Echo X-ray Mexico. Hello again, my friend. Nice to hear you this evening and your morning. No, afternoon, in fact. No problem to copy at all. In central Poland, and you've got my all information correct. Nice to hear you again on 40 meters. And yes, we have CSO before in May on 20 meters band. So nice to hear you again, Rob. Victor Echo 1, Charlie Hotel Whiskey, Sugar Queen 5, Echo X-ray Mexico.
Yeah, QSL there, Matt. Your single report is 5 and 7. I looked at your peak once in a while.
To an S7.
I wonder what you're running on this band. I know you're running the X beam on the other band. I wrote that down the other day. I wonder what your power is and your equipment. Using here a 7610 from ICOM, an amplifier by Expert to 1.3K, and open wire FET 2x20 meter dipole aimed at the European direction, but it seems to be working all directions equally well. Sugar Quebec 5 Echo X-ray Mexico V1CHW, over.
My working condition is still the same. It's ICOM 7300 500 from the tube amplifier, and my antenna is very simple. Long wire is in fact 10% antenna, long wire, and it's hanging even from a heavy beam, so I'm using this wire handset antenna on 40 meters. One Charlie Potter Whiskey, Sugar Queen 5, Echo X-ray Mexico.
Yeah, excellent. Very good. Well, the 500 watts doing a good job there in the long wire. And indeed, the bands on 40 meters, on 20 meters is dead about 3 o'clock, 3:30. My time, it's all done and over with. But the band is good at midday. And the band is good at midday still, you know, can work into Europe. But no, as I told the other station, very difficult to get into Japan, or you know, I used to work easily into Japan every evening, but I haven't heard stations from there for a long time now. Hawaii is about the furthest I can get if I knew there at the right time. So that's 73 is Matt. Thanks for the cue as well. And hope to meet you all the time on any of the bands. SQ 5 Echo X-ray Mike, V1 CSW 73.